Welcome to JagRinfo channel. In this video, we will discuss about Tokyo Olympics 2021 quiz multiple choice questions. Let's start. How many medals did India won during Tokyo Olympics 2021? Options 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer will be 7. Next question. India finished on which rank in terms of the number of medals won at Tokyo Olympics 2021? Options 25th, 38th, 48th, 62nd. Answer 48th. Next question. How many bronze medals did India won at Tokyo Olympics? Options 3, 4, 5, and 6. Answer will be 4. Next question. How many silver medals did India win at Tokyo Olympics 2021? Options 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer 2. Next question. Which Indian javelin thrower reached the final at Tokyo Olympics 2021 by topping his group? Options Shivpal Singh, Anil Kumar Singh, Neeraj Chopra, Tejinder Pal Singh Thor. Answer Neeraj Chopra. Next question. Neeraj Chopra wins the one and only gold medal for India in Tokyo Olympics 2020. In which sport did he participate? Options shooting, shot put, discus throw, javelin throw. Answer javelin throw. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Next question. Which Indian become only the fourth player in women's singles badminton to climb two medals at the two consecutive Olympic Games by beating He Bingzhou of China in Tokyo Olympics 2021? Options Saina Nehwal, P.V. Sindhu, Jwala Gupta, Ashwani Ponnappa. Answer P.V. Sindhu. Next question. Indian men's hockey team created history at the Tokyo Olympics 2021 by entering into the semi-final of the Olympics after 49 years. Who is the captain of Indian men's hockey team? Options Rupinder Pal Singh, P.R. Srijas, Manpreet Singh, Hardik Singh. Answer will be Manpreet Singh. Next question. Who are the two Indian athletes who will be the flag bearer of India opening at Tokyo Olympics 2021? This already happened. Options Mary Kom Manpreet Singh, Bajrang Punya Manpreet Singh, Bajrang Punya Mary Kom, Deepika Kumar Manpreet Singh. Answer will be Mary Kom Manpreet Singh. Next question. Who will be flag bearer of India in the closing ceremony of the Tokyo Olympics 2021? Options Neeraj Chopra, Bajrang Punya, Vinesh Fogat, Mary Kom. Answer Bajrang Punya. Next question. What is the Tokyo Olympics 2021 mascot? Answer. Right over. Next question. In which weight category of wrestling did Bajrang Punia won the bronze medal for India at Tokyo 2021? Answer. Please check the options. Answer will be men's freestyle 65 kg. Next question. Who beat India's Manika Batra in round 3 of table tennis even at Tokyo Olympics to end her run at Olympics 2021? Read the options. Answer will be Sofia Polkanova. Next question. Which archer from India beat world number 2 player Gulshan Bajarpour at Tokyo Olympics 2021 but couldn't get a medal? Check the options. Answer will be Pranay Jadhav. Next question. Who won India's first Olympic single match in 25 years in tennis at Tokyo Olympics 2021 by beating Denis Istomin of Uzbekistan? Options. Answer will be Sumit Nagal. Next question. What is the size of Indian contingent at Tokyo Olympic Sports 2021? Answer will be 228. Which sportsman will represent India at Tokyo Olympics 2021 in men's long jump event? Read the options. Answer will be Murali Sri Shankar. Next question. Deepika Kumar is going to represent India in the women's individual archery event of the Tokyo Olympics 2021. This is going to be her dash Olympics. Answer will be third. Next question. Who will represent India in badminton's men's singles event at Tokyo Olympics 2021? Options. Answer will be B. Sai Praneeth. Who is the only Indian athlete who has qualified for the men's shot put even in the Tokyo Olympics 2021? Options. Answer will be Tajinder Pal Tor. Next question. Which Indian woman gymnast is going to represent India at Tokyo Olympics 2021? Read the options. Answer will be Pranati Nayak. Who is the woman Indian golfer who qualified for the Tokyo Olympics Games 2021? Read the options. Answer will be Aditi Ashok. Who is the first ever Indian fencer to qualify for the Tokyo Olympic Games 2021? Read the options. Answer will be C.A. Bhavani Devi. Next question. Under which wrestling category Does Deepak Punia representing India at Tokyo Olympics? Options. Answer will be 86 kg. Next question. Saika Mirabai Chanu, woman weightlifter, is representing India in dash category at Tokyo Olympics 2021. Options. Answer will be 49 kg. Next question. Sonam Malik is going to represent India at Tokyo Olympics 2021 in which weight category? Given options. Answer will be 62 kg. Next question. What is the number of Indian track and field athletes qualified for Tokyo Olympics? Given options. Answer will be 26. Which Indian woman created history at Tokyo Olympics 2021 by getting an entry in the final of discus throw event? Options. Answer will be Kamalpreet Kaur. Next question. Who is the goalkeeper of the Indian men's hockey team? He is getting a lot of praise for his great performance at Tokyo Olympics 2021. Given options. Answer will be P.R. Sridhar. Next question. In Tokyo Olympics 2021, Neeraj Chopra becomes the second Indian athlete ever to win an Olympic gold medal at an individual event. Who is the first one? The given options. Answer will be Abhinav Bindra. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Next question. Which Indian golfer performed well at the Tokyo Olympics and finished fourth? Just missed the podium medal finish very narrowly. Given options. Answer will be Aditi Ashok. Next question. Indian women's hockey team lost bronze medal match at Tokyo Olympics 2021. To which team Indian women's hockey team lost? Given options. Answer, Great Britain. Next question. Which Indian wrestler is going to represent India at Tokyo Olympics 2021 in men's 65 kg category? Given options. Answer will be Bajrang Punia. Next question. Among the following Indians, who was the first to win an individual medal at the Olympics? Answer will be K.D. Jadhav. Next question. At which of these Olympics games did Dhyan Chand captain the gold medal winning Indian hockey team? Given options. Answer will be 1936 Berlin. Who among the following is the lone winner of gold medal from India in the Olympics? Given options. Answer, Abhinav Bindra. Who is going to participate in the 50 kilometers walk event from men's side from India at Tokyo Olympics 2021? Given options. Answer will be Gurpreet Singh. Next option. Indian boxer Simranjit Kaur will participate in which weight category at boxing events of Tokyo Olympics 2021? Given options. Answer will be lightweight. Which Indian athlete won a silver medal in women 49 kg category in weightlifting? First silver medal in weightlifting ever for India at Tokyo Olympics 2021. Given options. Answer will be Saikom Mirabai Chanu. Next question. Which two Indian swimmers enter the second stage of qualification in the mixed 10 meters air pistol round of Tokyo Olympics? Given options. Answer will be Saurabh Chaudhary and Manu Bhekar. Next question. Which swimmer represented India in men's 100 meters backstroke swimming event at Tokyo 2021 Olympics? Given options. Answer will be Sajan Prakash. Next question. PV Sindhu won her second Olympic medal after getting a bronze at Tokyo Olympics 2021. Who other than PV Sindhu is the only athlete in India having two Olympic medals in an individual sport? Given options. Answer will be Sushil Kumar. Next question. Indian men's hockey team created history at the Tokyo Olympics 2021 by entering into the semi-final of the Olympics after 49 years. Who is the captain of Indian men's hockey team? The given options. Answer will be Manpreet Singh. Next question. Along with Indian men's hockey team, Indian women's hockey team also created history Tokyo Olympics 2021. The team reached the semi-final of the Olympics for the first time. Who is the captain of the Indian women's hockey team? The given options. Answer will be Rani Rampal. Next question. Which Indian boxer created history by winning a bronze medal at Tokyo Olympics 2021? She becomes second woman boxer and third overall boxer to win a bronze medal at Olympics for India. Answer will be Lovlina Borgohain. Next question. Indian men's hockey team lost in Olympic semi-finals at Tokyo 2021. Which team beaten the Indian men's hockey team? Given the options. Answer will be Belgium. Next question. Which Indian wrestler created history at Tokyo Olympics by reaching the final? He assured at least a silver medal in men's freestyle 57 kg semi-final. Options. Answer will be Ravikumar Dahiya. Next question. Indian women's hockey team lost in Olympic semi-finals at Tokyo 2021. Which team beaten the Indian women's hockey team? Options. Answer will be Argentina. Next question. Indian men's hockey team win a historic bronze medal at Tokyo Olympics 2021. The team achieved this success by beating which team? Given options. Answer will be Germany. Next question. Who broke the Indian national record in 3000 meters steeplechase at Tokyo Olympics 2021 but couldn't win a medal? Options are: Answer: Avinash Sable. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Watch more GK videos from the playlist. All the best.